I kind of did that one, but I'm supposed to get one of the people on Thursday. Last year.
Did very good, Ginger.
Thank you. I needed to hear that. Yeah, I needed to hear that it wasn't my imagination.
Oh, no. Yeah, that.
Because I looked at it and I said, I don't think I understand it. He says, well, if you, you know, just to put it out there.
Yeah, so somebody can just walk up with it.
Yeah.
Put a sign on there that says, here, here, take me.
And who knows, if it was a normal weekend, he was here, you know, Thursday to Sunday. By Sunday, he might have been a different dog, but.
Yeah.
Boy, let me tell you, yesterday, I literally thought about sending somebody back. Because after 45 minutes, and then I was like, you know what, I even said to Sandy, I said, I'm going to take him for a walk. If there's anything out there, let's get in here, and then we can go to the team. Granted, you're a younger generation, but you know what Mustangs look like, classic Mustangs look like. They look like a Mustang that you've ever seen before.
You know, I've seen those like on the road, and I'm just like, because my friend, her mom,
really? Yeah, this is ridiculous. I have a problem with this. Have you seen these?
Hmm.
It doesn't look like a Mustang at all.
No. Oop.
I feel like I need to. I don't know, do a public service campaign or something, you know, to make it stop. It's just wrong.
Yeah, you should send them a letter.
A very strong, firm letter.
Yes, stern.
Maybe an email. I don't really want to waste a stamp.
Okie dokie. Sounds like a good idea. Is it an EV or anything, or just a...
What's that?
Is it an EV?
I think so.
Okay, all right.
There were some clearly young people that were defending it. And like, oh, yeah, show me a Mustang that could go from 0 to 60 in under 4 seconds, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, I don't care. That's not the point. The performance thing is not the issue. If you're a Mustang fan, that is an insult to call that a Mustang. It's just not. I'm sorry. It doesn't... I know things are going to have a more streamlined look and everything, you know, with the day and age that we live in, but that's an SUV. That's what that is. That's not a Mustang. I have a real problem with this. It popped up on an ad. So it's just opened up the hood again.
Are they going to come back to get Ginger? Maybe.
I got to be honest with you and tell you I don't know.
All right.
They've done this before with other dogs.
Okay. Let me see.
Hello.
Hi, how are you doing?
I'm doing well, thanks. How are you?
Good. Hi, John. How are you doing?
Good. How are you?
Who you got in here with you?
Ginger.
Oh, Ginger, I've seen your picture on there. Yes, I did.
Very, very scared of wheels.
Oh, she is. She's so pretty. I'll just switch this out. You, Caitlin. Calm down a little bit. Hey, Forrest, what are you doing? Oh, you need a dustpan?